Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to fade audio on Kinemaster. In order to fade audio in Kinemaster, the first thing you'll need to do is to open up your Kinemaster project. Here I've started a new project and I'm on my editing screen. From the homepage, go ahead and click on Media at the top right and select a video from where you want to fade your audio. Once you select the video clip, click on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now you will be able to see your video clip added onto your timeline. Go ahead and select the video clip or the audio clip you want to fade, and then go to the right hand side menu where you will be able to see the volume envelope icon. Tap on it and go to the end of your video clip and then drag the slider at the bottom in order to fade the audio from your video. You can go ahead and select the key points and then drag the slider in order to create your own fade effect. Adjust the fade duration using the sliders, and then this will allow you to create custom fade in and fade out effects. Finally, after you are done, you can go back and preview your video and you will be able to see that you have successfully fade out your audio on Kinemaster. That is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.